So, your other wonderful finds. The ones I missed. You at least take any pictures?
All right, welcome back to Uncharted 4. Light commentaries, here we go. Part 3.
I wish. Elena filmed some of it, but camera didn't make it.
That's too bad.
I have some drawings, though. When we get back, I'll show you.
You have drawings? What, are they up on the fridge or something?
No, they're good drawings.
I can't wait.
This looks promising.
I think you mean precarious.
Shit!
You okay up there?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm good. Suck if you missed right now.
It sure would. But I don't miss. There you go.
Thanks.
Nathan? Nathan?
What? Oh, yeah.
Okay.
You all right?
Yeah. How do I look?
Like 400 million bucks. Let's go.
All right, I'm right behind you.
Sully?
Know what I love about partying with a bunch of crooks?
What's that?
Nobody cares if you're smoking doors.
It's been a while.
Too long, boyo.
You remember my dead brother, right? Victor?
I'll be goddamned. 15 years.
Yep.
Good to see you alive, Sam.
Let's try keeping him alive by getting this cross, huh?
Yeah, about that.
What about that?
Come on, let me show you something. Take a look.
That's Avery's cross.
They brought it out of storage just before you guys got here.
They changed the lot order.
Take a whole pile of cash to make that happen.
All right, well, how long before they start the bidding?
10-15 minutes, tops.
Well, there's gotta be some way we can grab it.
There is just a small matter of a few hundred eyewitnesses
down
there.
Okay, but we just need a diversion.
Like?
Like, I don't know. But there's gotta be something.
If the guards see us making for that cross...
But they don't see us.
Jesus, you guys act like you never spend time in prison. If you want something dirty done, then you wait
for lights out.
Yeah.
Where's that electrical panel for this place?
There's ventilation. Electrical. That's it up here.
So we just have to climb up there and kill the lights.
Grab the cross in the dark.
There will be an emergency generator.
And that'll give us a few seconds of darkness to work with.
Meaning we'll have to be right next to the cross when the lights go out.
Except there's no way we can get that close without being noticed.
Scusate, signore. Antipasti?
I'm all set.
Hi. How are you?
Ciao.
Would you focus?
The waiter wouldn't get noticed.
That could work.
Huh?
That will work. All right. All right, I'll get to the break room and kill the power.
You mean I'm the waiter?
You're the best pickpocket.
What?
You head down to the floor, keep your eye on the prize, okay? Let us know if anything hinky goes down.
Roger that.
All right. Listen, we still got this. Ready?
Ready.
All right, follow me. We'll cut through the cellar.
Gotta say, Victor, the years have been kind to you.
Thanks. I chuck it up to going vegan.
Really?
This is the best people watching event of the season. Besides, I want to see how much people bid for that gold.
Tommaso, mi dispiace.
Non ho ancora avuto il piacere.
Stasera c'è tutto esaurito.
I refuse to visit.
Again, look at this fancy ballroom. Very, very,
you see,
very nice looking. Very big, very grand. I have a feeling something's gonna happen here. There's no way you'll make a level this grand and not have anything happen. Can't wait to see.
Anyway, we walk out past that giant iceberg. What is that thing anyway? And we see this crepe vendor outside with his car.
Cellar's just through there. Let's go.
This place is fancy. Of course they play douchey European techno. Excuse me. Locked.
Shit, it was open earlier.
Now what? Can we pick it? No, it's electronic.
We're gonna have to find another way in.
You see that?
Key card, back left pocket.
Yep. I'm on it.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
You sure you wanna do that?
There's a lot of eyes out here.
I think I can handle a simple lift.
All right.
Oh, real smooth.
I'm not even trying yet. Yeah, I can tell.
Here comes Master Thief Ken.
And he doubted me.
Hold L2. Oh. Okay, interesting.
Pleasure to watch professionals at work.
So you're basically trying to keep that little...
Try this again.
Little light in the middle. Oh,
we'll
it just closed
these.
Itself. I was...
Great.
He's moving too quick. Oh, I got it this time. Come on. You gotta face him. L2... Keep looking
good
his
luck.
Pocket.
We'll be in touch.
Come on, stay still. Don't move. Stop moving. I got it. The waiter just looked at him. Did you just touch my ass?
Hands in the air. Hi, Victor.
Hello, Nadine. Pleasure to see you again.
Only this time, I've got the drop on you.
Well, I guess I should be glad that's not a real gun. Hardly recognize you out of your fatigues.
Yeah. You know how it is. Every once in a while, a job requires us to get all dolled up. Looking sharp, by the way.
Not too bad yourself.
I feel so out of place here. Can't tell you what a relief it is to run into another English speaker. Even if you are American.
I'll have to blame my parents for that one.
I was on my way to the bar. Can I get you something?
Yeah, scotch. On the rocks.
Be right back.
Date? You catch all that?
Yes, I did. Sounds like a lady's trying to buy you a drink.
Yeah, Nadine Ross is buying me a drink.
Nadine Ross? Wait, doesn't she own that army for hire? Is it called Coastline?
Shoreline.
Yeah, right. But you had a run-in with them.
It's putting it mildly. Fortunately, she does not seem to be holding a grudge.
I'm good to go here. All right. Listen, we're all set, Sully. You, stay out of trouble, okay?
I'll try.
Ready? Yeah, let's do it.
I gotta find where the waiters and caterers are hanging out.
And lure one out of the kitchen, probably.
Then let's go find the kitchen.
Man, there's enough food down here to feed a small town.
What are those weddings?
Oh, yeah, they're a full-service site. Weddings, bar mitzvahs, black market auctions.
But do they have a DJ?
What the hell is this? This gate wasn't on the blueprint.
This is a very, very grand and detailed cellar. Lots of food and drinks.
Okay, plan B.
I just wanted to take a look around, see if I can find any treasure, but I can't really spot anything. I don't want to take too long looking for treasure, so I'll just keep going.
I see some fence up there.
Nathan, come check this out.
Here we go. Let there be light.
Bad electrical in this joint.
Don't suppose you brought a... Yeah, that'll do. I guess it's always a good idea to bring a smoker along. Unless you need to run.
Oof. Man, I'm starting to get a little drunk off the fumes in here.
Well, good thing Sully's driving. Maybe the vent access is behind these casks.
That's a lot of really rare vintage.
Yeah, maybe Alcazar can just settle for some good wine.
Something tells me that's not gonna fly.
Hey, should we worry that Victor is chatting up Nadine Ross? Heard some pretty scary stories about her crew.
Yeah, don't worry about Sully. I can talk his way out of anything. This way.
Hmm.
Hey, look, the vents. That's our way out.
Yeah, I got it. No need to give me a hand or anything.
I'm holding the lighter.
Holding the lighter.
So that's how my mindset works on these levels. The moment I see something that can be pulled, I pull it. I mean, that's I don't even know the level. I just run at it, I pull it. Not too hard of a puzzle. Nothing too complex.
Okay,
if something can be triggered, just trigger it. Hopefully nothing bad happens.
Right there. That's smaller than it looked, huh?
And a lot more dusty.
Shh, shh, shh. Damn it.
Waiters. And Baldy looks like my size, too.
There's no shortage of waiters around here.
Tanto non capirebbe la differenza.
Sbrigati, però. Sai che questa gente non piace.
Procura tutta questa roba.
Sono pezzi rubati ai ricettatori.
Fresh air, here we come. Hey, check this out. See that building with the radio tower?
You mean the cell tower?
What? Whatever. Listen, that's the power room.
Yeah, you're right. Let's see how we get past this gate. Sam, up here. I'll boost you up.
All right.
All right. Good thing you kept in shape. Sully, we just got out of the wine cellar, heading to the power room now. How's it looking? Sully? You there? It must be a bad spot for a signal. Hopefully he's doing okay.
Bingo. Found the kitchen. And of course it's locked.
Sam, look. Maybe we can use that, find a window, drop into the kitchen.
That's a good idea. I'll boost you up and you take care of the ladder.
Got it? Heads up, heads up.
Buonasera.
Ma che sta facendo?
Easy on the civilian, Sam.
What? So he wakes up with a headache in his underwear. We've both been there before, right?
Right.
Well, I got mine. You get yours.
All right. Okay, let's get to the power room. Sam, you good?
Yeah, these pants are just a little bit too tight.
Yeah, well, that's the style these days.
Really? Oh, no, in Rome.
Nah, because we're in Italy. I get it.
All right, I'm gonna head back to the ballroom. It's not a...
Sam, you there? Sam? Sully? Great. Guys, if you can hear me, I'm just about at the power room. Should be there soon. Ish.
So I'm just looking around the scenery, trying to see if there's any treasure here. Just gonna explore this area a little bit. You know, just take a look at those, because the map are so big in this game. You just gotta look around a bit and find treasures and see if you can find any extra goodies or Easter egg baby or something. I like to do that kind of stuff. So I'm gonna go ahead and jump over this wall, go down here, and see if I can spot anything. Because it looks like you can come from this direction, which is nice in this game. It seems like there's multiple directions you can come from for many things, but why? Sometimes it's like, why? What could be hidden over here? Could be because we have to go back here a bit. Because we're going up that tower, right? So we gotta come down the tower afterwards, but... it seems like there's nothing more here, but I'm going to try to keep progressing and see if I can go over this way. Now that is scary and an amazing looking scenery where I am, but from what I've seen, I don't think there's anything over here, so I'm gonna go back. Sorry for the long detour, but it was nice to always look around these corners. People tend to just keep progressing in the game and never look and check corners like these. You just gotta be curious. Just gotta want to explore a little bit. But again, I love the climbing in this game so much that it's not bad at all. It didn't really waste my time or anything like that. Helps you exercise your climbing skills. Alright, so let's see if I can climb up here. Any way over here? Nope. I don't think there's a way to climb up here. I might have to go back that way. No. Actually, let me take a look around and see if there's any small... Nope. I'm pretty sure I came from this direction. Yes, I did come from this direction. Okay. So, I'm gonna retrace my step a little bit. See if I can spot anything. Ah. Okay, so I'm gonna jump back up here. No treasures over there. So, jump up here. And jump over there to the middle. And then jump over to the other side. Which is what I'm seeing right now.
So,
yep. Oh, we did not.
This way.
No, we had our liberty taken away for a month.
And what about the horse?
Fortunately, we had a lot of carrots.
And that, my friends, is why I love Uncharted. You can just tell the direction you're going by just taking a look around and just using a bit of common sense.
I thought I did, but no.
But when am I finally going to
meet that partner?
Otherwise, you'd
be lost forever.
Drake?
I would jump over there, but I don't want to
die. I've been flying solo for a while now.
So I'm going to go this way.
Drake's out.
Oh, like dead out?
Oh, no.
And it seems like we're going in the right direction because everything...
I heard he settled down, good man.
Uh-oh.
Well, then he might as well be dead, right? Victor Sullivan. How the hell are you?
Rafe.
How long has it been? 10 years? 12?
15.
It's amazing. All these years gone by, here we are. We're still haggling over dead people's junk.
Really? Aren't you running your parents' business?
My business now. But yes, that is my day job.
That is one hell of a day job. You could probably afford to buy up everything on the block tonight.
Well, sure. But what would be the point in that? And these days I'm only looking for the good stuff. Big scores. Any advice on what I should pick up tonight?
Yeah. I think I want to bid against him. But, just between you and me, I did notice they changed the order. Hmm. I think somebody might be trying to rig this auction.
Well, remember where we are. This crowd didn't get rich by playing fair.
Which is why you really need someone watching your back in a place like this.
Ah. Well, I do hate to break it to you. You are working for an American.
We've partnered up on this one.
See. Talk about a power couple.
In a few moments, we'll begin bidding on our next item, an inlaid wooden crucifix from the Trotty State.
Well, I know when I'm a third wheel. You two kids have fun tonight.
Just hold on, Sully. How'd you find out about it?
It? What it is that, Rafe? Nadine, I think your partner here has had too many Bloody Marys.
Cut the bullshit, old man. Now, I don't know how you scammed your way in here, but if you think about bidding on Avery's Cross, I can tell you exactly how you're going to be leaving in a goddamn
spot. Rafe!
Well, you get my point.
Lovely seeing you both. Nate? Nate? God damn it, kid, where the hell are you?
Okay. Power room. I can do this. God, why did I pick the power room? Huh?
There we go. It seems like there's a lot of climbing coming up. If you're scared of heights, this is some scary areas for you to climb on. See his hand reaching out to those. Oh, there it is. So when I make jumps, I always want to make sure I'm using my stick and just rotating it around so I can see a hand. Yep, there you go. If a hand reaches out, you can jump towards it or you can move towards it. That's what you got to watch out for in this game. If you just kind of randomly jump, you're just gonna fall. So hands got to reach out, you'll be able to jump on it. All right, here we go. Time to shut off some power.
Here we go. Now, where the hell are the circuit breakers? Ah, crap. Sam, Sully, you there?
God damn it, kid. Where the hell have you been?
I made it. Had a few close calls, but...
Yeah, well, if you're gonna cut the power, now would be a good time.
Well, I'm gonna need a minute before I can reach the panel.
We don't have a minute. Rafe's about to walk out of here with your cross.
Wait, what? Rafe? Rafe is here?
Yes, Rafe is here, and as of right
now, he has the highest bid. Well, I'll bid him.
With what? I don't have that kind of scratch.
Sully, we're stealing it, remember?
What if he calls my bluff?
He won't.
We have 90,000. Do I hear any more bids?
Guys, if we do not get this cross, I am as good as dead.
Yeah. Well, I end up with the highest bid. We're all dead.
Sully, I need you to buy me more time.
Since we have no other bids?
Trust me.
Going once, going twice.
Scott.
Bene, we have 100,000 euros in the room. Thank you. Do we have any other bids? We now have 110,000 euros in the room.
For a penny and for a pound.
That bid brings
don't
us
worry.
To 120.
You'll be out of there in no time.
I better be.
Okay. Just gotta smash the lock.
Now the bid has reached 130,000.
Nope.
We are now at 140.
Nothing. Damn it.
Your bid, Signore, takes us all the way to 150,000.
There's gotta be something. Come on.
Hey, man, starting to sweat bullets here.
Yeah, give me a sec.
The bid stands at 160,000 euros in the center.
Yes.
Signore's bid makes 170,000. We are now at 180,000 euros in the room.
Gotcha.
Now reach 190,000 euros.
All right, boys, I'm at the switch. You ready?
As I'll ever be, Victor.
Oh, boy.
Just a sec.
The gentleman's beat.
Just spam triangle. Just spam triangle.
500,000.
We gotta find the item. The show on the road.
Thank you. We have 500,000 euros in the room. Does the gentleman wish to bid again?
Had me worried there for a minute, Victor. Thought I might have to kill you.
Okay. Let's ruin this asshole's evening.
Anyone else? We are going once, going twice, then I shall sell it for 500,000.
Ladies and gentlemen, please remain calm. The backup power will come on shortly.
It's gone! Barrate tutte le uscite, nessuno deve lasciare
qui! Move it! Get out of the way! Stop him! Hey, stop that guy!
Fermo!
What are you doing? You're letting him get away!
You speak...
Sparisci.
Sam, tell me you got the cross.
Got St. Dismas right here. You wanna say hi?
Yeah, we really kicked the hornet's nest down here. Ballroom's locked down, security's scrambling.
Hey, Victor, where's our getaway?
Come to the driveway out front. Just follow the spotlights. I'll bring the car around.
Vivo ti impiccano davanti alla villa e ti lasciano lì per un anno. Ho visto qualcosa che si muoveva vicino alla torre.
Devi farlo sapere a tutti, gatto. Tieni gli occhi aperti.
Oh, so this is going to be fun. We're introduced to some new stealth play, finally. And this is where things are going to get a little bit hairy for Nathan. Pretty sure gunshots will happen if they spot me. And I'll probably die. So I'll try to do my best to stealth through this part. I don't know the right direction to take, but I got to be extra careful. And he's going down. Boom. Gorgeous. Don't even see the body. Oh, there it is. Gotta love those takedowns. Staying away from the light. I'm trying to look at the direction I should go. And, yeah, I died because I kind of panicked right there, right when I was getting shot. I just let go of the ledge because I thought I could hide underneath so that I wouldn't get shot. And this is hard mode, so after a couple shots, I'm gonna die. I'll die real quick, too. It's not easy. Hard mode is pretty hard. Those gunshots hurt. So there's my first gun death, if you wouldn't call it that. And there's a hit button that appears every time you're going in the wrong direction or you don't know where you're going. So I'm just going to press that once and then let it point me in the right direction a bit. It's supposed to be this way. I was going the wrong way anyways.
Gotta climb and get a good vantage point.
Merda. Se riescono a svegliarsela, non ce la faranno.
Li troveremo e li riempiremo di buchi.
This whole moment in the game right now is really intense.
D'accordo.
Scary, there are guns everywhere, lights. You know, I'm just trying to get by real quick. It seems like it's gonna be pretty tough, or probably gonna get tougher.
That's good.
How are we doing, Nathan?
I'm on my way. Heading to higher ground to get my bearings.
Alright, see you soon.
Yeah.
Finally, we're using the power of grass to hide. I like this. Look at that. I was awaiting a mechanic like this, and it's actually in the game. Loving it.
There's the ballroom. Driveway's right in front. Okay. Everything's fine. No one got a good look at me. Just gonna play cool. Stroll right on out of here.
And it seems like we still got a long way to go. It's pretty far off, so we're heading that way.
Well, neither are you. But I'll tell you what, I won't tell anyone if you don't.
You have something I want, and you're going to give it to me.
Really? Well, I'm flattered, but I'm afraid I'm spoken for. If you'll excuse me.
I'm not in the mood for games. Give me the crucifix.
All right, there's nothing in here. I don't see anything I can grab. No treasure. Something, but
you won't.
Let's get out of here.
All right, fine. Just remember, I didn't want to do this.
Let's see what you've got. Come on, now. Don't telegraph so much. Nice try.
I gave you that one. Freebie.
Come here. Now hand me the artifact.
Do you know how many artifacts I've collected over the years? You're gonna need to be more specific.
Let me see if I can clarify!
God. All right, look. I'm still a little jet-lagged. How about we just call it even? Oh, son of a...
Have you had enough? Or do you want to keep being a smartass?
Well, you know, being a smartass has gotten me this far in life. Why couldn't I?
Triangle.
Alright, wait! It's in my back pocket.
Where is it?
Right there! Just met your friend, Nadine Ross. She's lovely.
Yeah, well, it's total chaos out here. They're trying
to
keep
a smart ass,
but everybody's freaking out. I don't want to rush you, but hurry the hell up. Nathan, where you at?
Good question. You?
By the ballroom. Look for this round sign thing. It's on the way.
Round sign thing. Check.
Good news is I got a gun. See you soon.
Qui! Vetri rotti! Ho trovato dei vetri rotti!
Alright, I'm at the car. Where the hell are you guys?
I just met your friend, Nadine Ross. She's lovely.
Yeah, well, it's total chaos out here. They're trying to keep it contained, but everybody's freaking out. I don't want to rush you, but hurry the hell up!
Nathan, where you at?
Good question. You?
By the ballroom. Look for this round sign thing. It's on the way.
Round sign thing. Check.
Good news is I got a gun. See you soon.
Te lo giuro. Ho visto qualcuno che usciva dalla finestra della biblioteca. Ho sentito, ma non sono riuscito a
I think I can make this gap. No, I can't. That was a very bad judge of distance. Very bad judge of distance. Man.
Sono passati da questa parte.
So.
Okay, I'll meet you at the driveway. Just head towards the ballroom.
All right, see you there.
Victor, I'm kind of stuck here. Any ideas?
The fastest way is through the ballroom.
You said the ballroom's locked down.
Yeah, well, now that they know it's you guys, they cleared the place out.
That ballroom it is. You get that, Nathan?
Yeah, got it.
My kick.
You know, this reminded me of the past Uncharted where you're hanging behind that sign and you're shooting at enemies. You remember that part? I think it was in Uncharted 2 or 3. Which one was it? I don't remember. It's been a long time, but there was a sequence where you were behind a sign also, shooting at enemies. Think back. You know what I'm talking about. The one with the building falling down. I think that was 2.
Uh-oh, no!
So I'm all about these gunfights. I could have sneak or stealth, but I decided to go blazing because. You can go action. So it seems like you have choices, of course. Stealth your way or action. I pick action. This is Nathan Drake, not Solid Snake. For these two guys, I'll take down with stealth because grass is near me. And I don't want to warn the surrounding enemies. There we go. Nice kills, nice kills. Hey, a trophy! Stealth first, ask questions later. Good stuff. The stealth kills from whatever direction you're in. No, you're just coming right at me. Let's go ahead and wait for this guy, too. Come here, buddy. Come here, buddy, buddy. Gotcha! The other guy saw me. Nice. If he didn't see me, we would have some problems. Ow. So probably in a few hits, I would die. Gotta be extra careful.
Almost to the ballroom.
Nathan, I'm pinned down in here. I can use a hand.
On my way, Sam.
Hmm?
C'è qualcosa laggiù.
Cos'è stato? Trovato qualcosa?
Se c'era qualcuno è sparito.
C'è niente laggiù.
Too.
The reason I just shot out a gun and stopped the other guy from flanking me.
Alright, boys, change your plan. Shot,
I would die.
Too many people trying to leave. The driveway's all jammed up.
This guy right here. Punch him.
Shit, what's our backup?
Nice, nice.
There's that fountain just outside the ballroom. I'll meet you there.
Got it. Let's go.
Thank you.
way! Right behind you!
Run, Nathan!
Sully, we're running out of time here!
Hold on, kid. Nearly there. Almost there.
Unless you're driving a hearse, you better hurry.
Lesson learned. Don't call shotguns.
Damn it.
I don't go to hell for this. Shit.
What?
It's empty.
What? Oh, you're such an asshole.
He's your brother. All right, skull and crossbones. Very good sign.
It's Avery's insignia. What is this? Hodie mecum eris. In paradise.
Today you will join me in paradise.
That whole sequence said the same was very intense.
Cross, right.
Very intense.
What about these numbers here? What do you make of this?
Some kind of code. Or a phone number.
Come on. The dates.
Huh?
Look. 1659.
It's the year Avery was born.
1699.
Let me guess. The year he died.
Well, by most accounts, yeah, but... It means we have date of birth, date of death, and paradise. Which means we're looking for Avery's grave.
It's St. Dismas's Cathedral.
Wait a second. Hasn't Rafe been scouring that site for ages already?
Yeah, the cathedral. See these symbols?
Yeah.
These are found on old Scottish gravestones.
Right.
Right? Now, look at this. The layout of this place is really unusual. Here's the cathedral, but the graveyard is way over here.
Rafe's been focusing on the wrong area.
Exactly.
Guys, We're going to Scotland.
Wait up. You do realize that Rafe knows you're coming?
Yeah, we can deal with that when we get there.
Look, that psycho would like nothing better than for you to show up. Plus, he's got Nadine and a whole army to back him up.
Yeah, but he doesn't have this. The biggest pirate treasure of all time is within our grasp.
I thought this was about saving Sam.
It is. But come on, it's both, right? We need the treasure so we can save Sam.
How is Elena cool with all this? Jesus, kid.
Look, it's just not that simple.
Look, with all that you two have been through together...
She wouldn't understand this.
You are not giving her enough credit.
I can't take that chance.
Nathan, he's right. Things have changed. Rafe's involved now, and... I can take this on my own, really.
Great. Well, thank you for your input, both of you. Excuse me. Hey. Hey, it's me, yeah. No, the reception's lousy. Yeah.
Something on your mind, dear?
Look, I realize it couldn't have been easy. All those years away. And I'm sorry for what happened to you. But it's not his fault.
I never said that it was.
It took a long time for him to get out of this game.
You see a gun to his head? He chose this. Okay, he's meant for this life.
You really believe that?
Why are you here, Victor?
Because somebody's got to keep an eye out for him.
No, I'll just see you in a few more weeks. Yeah, I will. Okay. I love you too. Bye. Just told her that the job was going to take a little longer than expected, which is the truth. Right? So come on, what do you say? Sam could still use our help.
Well, I do hear that the weather is particularly fine in Scotland this time of year.
Now, Rafe's really going all in, isn't he?
Well, they're all concentrated around the cathedral, so that's good. Because we are going to have that graveyard all to ourselves. Sully.
Yeah?
Hey, listen, we're good to go here.
Okay, kid. Happy hunting.
Last chance to come with.
Yeah, well, unless you can find me an escalator, I think I'll pass.
All right. See you in a few.
Hey, Nate.
Yeah?
Just bring me back something shiny, will you?
That's the plan.
Well, let's go pay our respects to Captain Avery, huh?